it's 17 miles to Bodmin as the crow flies.
I expect the crow is grounded in this fog.
Aye, if the fog sets in, you'll be here till well after the new year.
I do hope we haven't made a mistake celebrating New Year.
I bear a letter, sir, from my master and patron Hathaway, and I'm enjoying to wait for a reply.
Okay, let's have it.
Inasmuch as we have heard that others do much believing by threats and promises, we do this submit to you, so that you may learn it is to Hathaway, once quarterly, that you have long sent 2,000 words in writing.
That's full-scale fighting out there.
Yeah, I know. Did you get any of it?
Oh, Sarah! Will you marry me? You don't love me, do you?
Tony, of course I do. It's just I'm already engaged to three other guys. Two in prison camps in South America and one held hostage somewhere in Zadaritz. Of course, it could just be that they're avoiding me. If I married you, it'd feel like I was being unfaithful to Jeremy.
Very beautiful, aren't you? In a quirky sort of way. Are you a nurse?
Yeah, psychiatric.
These are a very fetching pair of tights.
Ah, you like them, do you, Mr. Landlord? Can we have that champagne now, please?
Did you buy them like this, or the whole self-inflicted?
Nah, a spider spun them, and that's where he had a tea break. Fucking hell, that's a bit excessive, isn't it?
I'd rather apologise. Everyone overdoes it sometimes. How are you feeling?
Terrible.
Well, you look all right. As a matter of fact, you look pretty gorgeous.
Thanks. Come and sit down.
So what is it today, then? Janet and John play ball? Dick and Jane go to school? Or maybe Mark takes Tracy in his arms and gives her a very long, very gentle kiss.
No, today it's Tracy tells Mark he can't come round no more.
Don't think I'm going to like that one, Trace.